We first test the runout of the chuck. We zero the gauge and turn the spindle to measure the maximum displacement as the workpiece turns.
Here we cut steel with a power feed. We first turn the crossfeed lead screw until the tool just touches the workpiece. Then we turn the power feed and it cuts successfully.
Okay. Now power feed slowly on. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, right.
Turn it off now. Oh yeah. Alright.
Yes. Yeah.